Pegascope 7 allows you to display whatever automated measurements you need. Simply click on the measurements, select your source, and add measurements from the wide variety of available options. These will give you min, max, average, deviation, and the number of captures down below. You can change the size of these measurements to show more or less information by clicking that button in the other corner. If you want to spread your measurements out, drag the measurements tab and it will become its own separate window, which you can also place back into the grid, or you can drag into an entirely different screen. Simple, useful, and does the job. So download and upgrade to Pegascope 7 and get your hands dirty with the automated measurements now. Pegascope 7 has a variety of different trigger options to help you capture a signal more reliably and consistently. When it comes to trigger modes, Pegascopes have all the standard modes a traditional oscilloscope would have: none, also, repeat, and single. Alongside that, we have our special source. Rapid triggering will trigger multiple times before processing and displaying the waveforms to eliminate time between captures, allowing you to trigger as fast as possible. Ideal for triggering on consecutive high-frequency signals. ETS, which is available on our higher-end oscilloscopes, allows you to capture even faster repeating signals by building it with multiple offset passes. Perfect for high-frequency clock signals. Along with this, Pegascope 7 provides a variety of trigger types, allowing you to add
hysteresis
windows, trigger on a pulse width, and trigger on digital logic conditions in MSO Pegascopes. So download Pegascope 7 today, plug in your Pegascope, and push your triggering capabilities to their fullest. Pegascope 7 is the latest and greatest software available with all your Pegascope 2000s, all the way up to your Pegascope 6000 series. Analyzing waveforms has never been easier. On the new waveform display, you can drag and scroll the voltage axis to offset and scale the displayed signal, or scroll on the waveform display itself to get a more detailed view of a small section of your waveform. Alternatively, use the zoom icon in the corner and use that to select your zoom area. Add some personal touches by selecting any channel, go to display, and give it a custom label and a unique color. If you're a night owl, try dark mode by going to more, settings, and then change your theme from light to dark mode. Or if you're a lefty and like using the touchscreen, you can switch the menu with the side panel position selection. So download Pegascope 7 now and try our display controls with the demo scope in the link in the description below. Thank you.